information regarding a grisly breaking and entering from last night that ended in a murder. The victim, a 30-year-old male, was home alone when the attack happened. One eyewitness said they seen what they believed to be a man wandering through a field not far from where the attack took place. The witness said the man looked like a drifter.
Hello? Yeah, man, I got the place to myself. I went to where mom's for the weekend.
Yeah, just give me a second.
I gotta change my shirt. It's dirty from work.
You know what, man? I got a bunch of stuff I gotta take care of. I'll call you back later. All right?
What the hell? Fucking door never closes. What the fuck was that? Anybody up there? Why am I freaking myself out, man? The fuck? shit. Asshole.
What? You told me to come over and drink some beer.
Alright. I'll meet you inside. I gotta close the gate and lock the garage up.
Alright. Beer's in the fridge.
You didn't bring beer? Thank you.
in Fulton County, police are responding to what they believe now is a murder. The victim, a male in his early 30s, was home alone when the attack happened. Authorities now believe this attack is connected to a string of homicides that span multiple states. All the victims were male, age ranging from late 20s to early 30s. All were home alone and violently stabbed. Witnesses from multiple crime scenes were said to have seen what they described as a drifter in the vicinity of several of the attacks.